गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ कल्याणी जादव फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल एंड आई एम टीचिंग इन क्लास ऑफ जूनियर के जी. चिल्ड्रन, वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टूडे? वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टूडे कैपिटल एम एंड स्मॉल एम. सो डिड यू नो द अल्फाबेट ए टू जेड वेरी वेल? सो लेट्स सी अगेन. वी आर गोइंग टू रिसाइट ऑल द alphabet with their proper sound. A, a, apple. B, b, ball. C, k, cat. D, d, drum. E, a, elephant. F, fish. G, g, grapes. H, house. I, e, insects. J, j, joker. K, k, king. L, l, lion. M, m, monkey. N, n, nose. O, o, octopus. P, popcorn. Q, qu, quill. R, r, rabbit. S, s, snake. T, t, table. U, a, umbrella. V, v, violin. W, w, wall. X, Xmas tree. Y, yacht. Z, zebra. So like this we have to recite all the alphabet. Here capital M is given and small m is given. So this is the capital M and this is the small m. So what is the sound of letter M? Here some picture is given with their name tag, with their words. So let's see which picture is given. First is the, which picture is this? Map. 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 This is a mop. Mop. So mommy is using this mop for cleaning the floor. Mouse. Mouse. Whose vehicle is this? Now which festival is coming? Ganesh Chaturthi. So with the Ganesha, Lord of Ganesha, mouse is always with Ganesha. So this is a mouse. This is a melon. M, melon. M, muffin. Children always like the muffins and cake. So this is a M, muffin. M, milk. So children, daily you have to drink milk in the morning. M, mug. So this is a picture related to letter M. M, man. M, man. M, mirror. M, mirror. M, mat. M, mat. Moby the merry mouse. Here the mouse name is Moby. Moby the merry mouse wanted mango juice. Moby the merry mouse wanted mango juice. But her mango was eaten by monkey moose. But her mango was eaten by monkey moose. Moby cried sitting near a bush when her mommy got her melon juice. Moby cried sitting near a bush when her mommy got her melon juice. M, medal. While you are win the prize, so you always got the medal. M, mask. M, moon. Moon is, have you seen the moon? Moon is always seen in night. Then this is a mushroom. So this is also letter M. Picture is given. Let's see how to write capital M. So first, four line is given, red line, blue line, and red line. So standing line down first, then make slanting line, red line to blue line, go down, then go up, then again go down. So first go up, go down, go up, go down, like this. So down to up, blue line to red line, standing line, then go down, then go up and go down, like this. You have to press the M letter. And your which fruit is given? Mango fruit is given. So we have to color the mango. Okay, nicely you have to color the mango. Your first line is given for tracing, so you have to trace the letter. So first down to up, standing line, then slanting line, down, up, down. First down to up, red blue line to red line, go up, then go down, slanting line, red line to blue line, then again blue line to red line, slanting line up, and make a standing line down. Like this you will trace the M letter, and after that you will write this M letter. Then children, how to write small M? Trace the letter, circle the picture whose name start with M. First standing line down, then again go up, go down, go up, go down. Like this you will trace the small M. Circle the picture whose name start with M. Here two letter is given, two picture is given. So what you have to do? You have to circle the picture whose name start with the M. So M for monkey, so we have to circle this. And M for tree? No, T for tree. So tree's first letter T, so we have to circle this? No. Trace and write. Your M letter is given for tracing. So what we have to do? We have to first tracing. So how to trace? Standing line down, go up, go down, again go up and go down. Standing line down, then go up, go down, go up, go down. Like this you will do the tracing. Write capital M below yellow mangoes and small M below green mangoes. Here write capital M below yellow mango. So here yellow mango is given. So what we have to do? Below the yellow mango we have to write capital M, and below the green mango we have to write small m. Like this you will do, and write all this below the mango. Look at the picture, tick mushroom with the capital M and circle the mushroom with the small m. Here inside the mushroom capital M and small m is written. So what we have to do? We have to look at the picture, tick the mushroom with the capital M. So we have to tick the mushroom capital M and circle the mushroom with the small m. Like this you will do all the mushrooms.